You're watching WTDJ NBC6, where the news comes first. This is Channel 6 News at noon.
Two cars get that sinking feeling as they drive along Sunrise Boulevard in Fort Lauderdale, and morning motorists today had a hard time getting around. And all Broward residents start their own big switch today, the switch to brand new area code. Dialing phones throughout South Florida could be an adventure from now on. Good afternoon, I'm Jose Diaz-Balart.
And I'm Kelly Craig. We'll have live reports on both those stories coming up. But first, today could be another day of big decisions in the O.J. Simpson trial. You'll remember Friday, the defense was all set to rest its case when suddenly an appeals court said there would be no further mention of Mark Furman. Here's John Gibson.
Evidently, the defense is taking back its promise to rest today, but we still don't know what they are going to do when court resumes this morning.